I do tell them that the Irish name for a drum is dung, but they don't believe me, so they don't. But Katrina Reilly is our arts officer, and she sponsors all this, and she tells me possibly it could be. Is that right, Katrina? There's a dung lake, isn't that right, boys? There is a lake from dung, no? You're supposed to go up and down here. Well, anyway, Niall is the flute man, and Sean's the piper, and Sean went and competed in the Learning, got second on the Indian Pipes. So wonderful wee player, all the way from drum, and Ulster champion Niall. And then on the other side here, we have a wonderful young player from Ballyhays. He went down last year and won All-Ireland Flute and Whistle. He's, the year before, he won the piano. Wonderful all-round performer, a great man for the music and promoting the music with the youngsters as a teacher, Barry Conaty. And behind me, you get a look at them when I jump down, Oisin McCurry's a new member from Butler's Bridge, a famed area for the music, rated to the great Eugene Liddy area down there in Strone, and carrying on the tradition of a young, strong player, loves his lessons on Skype with Billy McComiskey from America. So, Oisin McCurry here, let's go Oisin here. And this young lassie behind me here is Ellen Grant, sister of the great Jack here. Ellen's one of the books, as is Barry, and along with Zoran Donohoe, the baby of the Donohoe clan, they play a lot of music together, the girls, so they do so. Ellen Grant and Buska Kjol and the great Zoran Donohoe. So these are a few selections they're going to do.